Here's what the pros are saying for top three things to know when you play with Illidan Stormrage in Heroes of the Storm. So one of the first things to know about Illidan is his E, Evasion, allows him to evade enemy basic attacks. It kind of acts like a shield, and you're just going to want to pop it pretty much all the time. You're going to want to spam Evasion and always have that shield going, and it'll allow you to utilize his trait much better. His trait is basically a lifesteal, and every enemy minion or enemy hero that you or structure that you wail on is going to grant you life. The other thing I want to talk about is Illidan's dive. Now back in the day, you didn't want to use his dive in team fights. It pretty much interrupted DPS, and you only wanted to use it to get in and get out of situations. But for now, Illidan's new talents at 7 and 16. So one of the biggest things you want to know about Illidan is his Metamorphosis. This is the heroic I always go, and I know a lot of pros will always take. Essentially, Metamorphosis refreshes his cooldowns and boosts his health up, and is also a great way to escape or engage. So essentially, wait to meta. That's what you need to know. Wait until the very last moment to meta, when you're halfway down your health bar, or you need some cooldowns. Just use it at the very end of a fight, because once it's spent, it's not coming back. So those are the top three things you need to know about Illidan. Now you are prepared.